Standing by the window, eyes upon the moon, hoping that the memory will leave a spirit soon. She shuts the doors and lights and lays her body on the bed, where images and words are ready. She has too much pride to pull the sheets out of her head, so quietly she lays and waits for sleep. She stares at the ceiling and tries not to think, and pictures the change she's been trying to make again. But the feeling was gone, and water can't cover her memories. And ashes can't answer her pain. God gave me the power to take breath from her brains, and her life from her cold metal frame. And with the ashes, a rough wood of smoke from the fire, wakes up in heaven. Now if